Hello students, in the question we have been asked about how many moles of H2O can be formed when 2.5 mole NH3 react with 2.5 mole O2. So the